Hello again everyone. So I already unboxed the Moto P30 Note Chinese version and I bought it from the Taobao. It sold only the local China market. I am planning to install on it the Android One Power, which launched in India, and the hardware is the same, and I'm sure I will manage to do that. So let's boot and you can see if it's a Chinese version. You see this because I unlocked my bootloader only. So now it will boot to the GUI version, which came pre-installed on the Chinese Motorola models. Then I will make a video where we can see how it's converted to Motorola global version. As you can see, this is the GUI and the rest is as usual when activating the phone. So let's shut down and wait for my video about how to convert it to Android One Power. Stay cool, guys.
To doubt, try to keep me down, but I'll put the flame out. You can't get to me. Throw your sticks and your stones, go break all of my bones. You won't ache my soul. You can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I. To the ground, what goes around comes around. You won't put the flame out. You can't get to me. Say what you wanna say, go take it all away, but I'm here to stay. No, you can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I can tear away. Shoot me down. Try to keep me down, but I'll put the flame out. You can't get to me. Throw your sticks and your stones, go break all of my bones. You won't ache my soul. You can't get to me. And there is no barricade. in the reasons to doubt. Try to keep me down, but I'll put the flame out. You can't get to me. Throw your sticks and your stones. Go break all of my bones. You won't ache my soul. You can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I. To the ground, what goes around comes around. You won't put the flame out, you can't get to me. Say what you wanna say, go take it all away. But I'm here to stay, no, you can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I can tear away. Try to keep me down, but I'll put the flame out. You can't get to me. Throw your sticks and your stones. Go break all of my bones. You won't ache my soul. You can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I. To doubt, try to keep me down, but I'll put the flame out. You can't get to me. Throw your sticks and your stones. Go break all of my bones. You won't ache my soul. You can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I.
I'm a heavyweight. I'm a heavyweight.
push me down to the ground. What goes around comes around. You won't push.
So now we are flashed and the phone is fully functional, running on Android One Power. But this is a Chinese phone, as you can see, this is from China. The stickers, and here it is. Yeah, as you can see, it is running as the normal Android One Power model. Have all the firmware in it, Android One firmware. In this case only you will not get the OTA updates because the Motorola is pushing OTA updates through the serial number. So Chinese one will get the only Chinese updates and the global one only global updates. But you are after the Android Pie 9.0 will be released, you can flash it using ADB tools as well. So here it is. You can see that it's Android 1.0 and this is the global version now. So it has all Google Apps, Play Store, everything, and it's fully functional. It's the dialer and all applications and the camera as well. You can see camera is working. So that's it guys. Wait for the video where I will show how to flash the Chinese P30 Note to the global version Android One Power. See you, stay cool.